guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, let's see how to bootload and upload a sketch to Atmega328P on a breadboard. Step 1 is making your Arduino into ISP. First, connect your Arduino Uno to your PC. Then open the Arduino IDE and select the necessary board settings. Then go to File, Example, and select Arduino ISP. Then click on Compile to compile your sketch. Once the compiling is done, click on the Upload button to upload your ISP to your Arduino Uno. To test if the upload was successful, connect a LED and a resistor to pin number 9. The anode of the LED goes to pin number 9 and the ground goes to free end of resistor. If the LED blinks slowly, then your upload is successful. Next is circuit assembly. Mount the Atmega328P on a breadboard. Then connect the pin number 7 to VCC. Next, connect pin number 8 to ground. Next, connect pin number 20 to VCC. Then connect pin number 22 to ground. Next, connect 10K resistor to pin number 1 and then the other lead to ground. I had accidentally connected the resistor to pin 2, which I changed later in the video. Then connect crystal to pin number 9 and 10. From pin number 9, connect a 22 picofarad to ground. Then from pin number 10, connect a 22 picofarad capacitor to ground. From Arduino pin 10, connect a jumper wire to pin number 1 of Atmega328P. From Arduino Uno pin number 11, connect to pin number 17 on Atmega328P. From Arduino Uno pin number 12, connect pin number 18 of Atmega328P. From Arduino pin number 13, connect to pin number 19 of Atmega328P. Now connect 5 volt of Arduino Uno to VCC of the Atmega328P. Then connect the ground to ground. For later testing, connect a LED with a resistor. Now connect your Arduino board to your PC. Step 3 is uploading bootloader. For uploading bootloader, first select the necessary board settings. After selecting the board setting, click on Burn Bootloader. Step 4 is uploading the sketch. For uploading the sketch, we have to make a few changes. First, we have to remove the jumper wires from pin 10, pin 11, pin 12, and pin 13 of the Arduino Uno. And we also have to remove the wires from pin 17, pin 18, pin 19 of the Atmega 328P. Everything else remains the same. For uploading the sketch, we have to have a board without a microcontroller. Now connect the pin number 1 of Atmega 328P to reset. Then connect the 5V to VCC and ground to ground. Next, connect the pin number 1 of Arduino Uno board to pin number 3 of Atmega 328P. Next, connect the pin number 0 of Arduino Uno board to pin number 2 of Atmega 328P. For testing, let's connect the anode of LED to pin number 19 of the Atmega 328P and the free end of a resistor to the ground. Next, select a basic program like Blink. Also, don't forget to set your board setting. Once everything is done, click on upload. As you can see, the sketch was uploaded successfully. Thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe and enable the notification. If you learned something from the video, please leave a like. Also, share the video. Thank you, guys.